The gunfight between security forces and terrorists underway in Pampore, Jammu and Kashmir entered the third day on Monday, with the death toll reaching to 7, including one terrorist. The terrorists are holed up inside the multi-storied government complex of Entrepreneurship Development Institute, EDI, on the Jammu-Srinagar National Highway. The entire area has been cordoned off as security forces are engaged heavily with the terrorists. Correspondent Fayaz from Pampore for ANI.